Hi guys, welcome back to another review. Today it's not a Funko item, not a pop, not a fabrication, not even a Funko. It's a Quantum Mechanics QB Leaping Red Deadpool Loot Crate exclusive. Yes, I know it's been out for a while, but I picked this up from a mate from B&M Home Bones for a fiver. I know, Loot Crate exclusive for a fiver. You can offer like 12, 15 quid, so. I got this for a little while, so I've been allowed to open it and review it. Let's crack it open. Once you get out, got this nice deep back card coat in the background. Deadpool logo, nice bit of background detail in the box. And like a Funko Pop, it comes covered in plastic. Look at all that plastic. Right, got a couple of tape. Man, that's got some good detail in them. Right, so that's the front of the QV. You can see Deadpool leaving from its explosion. All the flames, you got the smoke coming up. Holding his walls. Bags quite well detailed. Oh, yeah. Don't know if he's missing a strap that side. Looks incomplete. Nope. Right, back of the box. This is strap as well. So that's the top. Pop, QV. On the bottom, you've got QV, you've got Marvel, you've got the Quantum Mechanics logo, you've got Loot Crate exclusive. Which says that change that should be an M exclusive. So that's Deadpool. Quite nice detail. I may go back to pick one up for myself. That's a really nice figure. Something different from the Funko Pops and the fabrications and the plushie. Only a quick video today because it's one QV. It's not like it's a pop rock and fit around paint issues or silent box views. Because left the box, side, back. I'm going to show the back bridge, didn't I? Back you got deep blazing dog knobs of death banana face. That's quite funny actually. The hard box just its logo, no numbers. Nothing really major in the box, so that's it. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, click that subscribe button down below. I'll catch you in the next one.